Hold on!
Looks like round two goes to Kong.